Yes, hello there, this is Mina Gethel, or Amaranthus 616, and this is my 6th attempt at part 27. Almost all attempts at this part have actually been fails before I even start the mission. Right, that's fantastic. A couple times I've failed the end of the mission, the very end of it, and rest of the time, so I failed before I'd even gotten to Donald Love. That's great. So let's do a sync test. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You wouldn't believe how difficult it is to get a car. It's so frustrating. Especially when you get one and they manage to fucking pull you out. They just warp to the fucking door. And there's... Oh. This phone call.
Yeah.
Sick of this phone call.
The feds have caught up with your boss, Salvatore, and they're real pissed. He's gonna take the heat for every crime in this city. So we never met. Understood?
Eh. Cops will be after me, but... whatever. At least I walked into it and got it.
You've got to help me. O'Donovan's got evidence linking me to Salvatore. We're sunk.
Calm down. Evidence goes missing every day. Not to mention judges, witnesses, jurors.
I hope you see it that way. One of my men has been following the guy with the evidence. He'll meet you under the overpass in Newport.
It's not like I get in a broken car or Miami Vice like cool and jumping over the door and it. The car's wrecked! Still a speedy one though, thankfully. Thankfully the more damaged the car is, it doesn't slow down. I hate that in games sometimes. Sometimes it's cool when it works, sometimes it's shit when it don't work. I'm an excellent parker.
Tony, the evidence is in that van up ahead. You have to fight your way in to get the van back to DL. Good luck.
Get the van back to DL's. Good luck. That's... killing me that easily. Let's get manual aim out. Right, yeah, I still got my bazooka, so I'm just gonna blow them up. Oh my god, target him! Hate that. try to... Ooh, 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 ooh. He tried to move the target onto someone, it just doesn't... We've done him perfectly well, though. Only I had the sniper rifle. No, don't. That's all of them. Oh no, one left. Two cops after me. Ah, that never happened before. Two cops.
You're making me lose my cool here, man.
Yeah, exactly. You tell him, Tony. Let's get the cops off my tail. I just went the stupid way. I could have gone in the back alley. Oh well. At least I get to do it this way. Yay! Yeah, I done something right. Thought I saw some pickup there. I was like, what? I would love for those stars to go away now. Thank you. Garage is on this side, isn't it?
It's garage, ain't
at his building, as I hiccup midway through that. And my sound decides to go kaput. It's fantastic. Of course, you guys can still hear it, but I can't. It's only 8 minutes in, and I'm not going to restart the whole video just for a fucking sound cut off. Bullshit, I'm just going to play silently. Happened.
Hey, oh, say. Took care of that mess for you. Everything should be cool now.
Really?
You got no more links to organized crime. You're whiter than white. You could be the Pope.
The Pope. Watch this.
Although no links can be proved between Donald Love and Liberty City's organized crime, it seems his friendship with mobsters, including Tony Cipriani, have counted heavily against him in voters' eyes. The past few hours have seen his popularity.
Oops.
It seems unfit for office.
Unfit
Hey, you employed me, you jerk.
My fault?
Oh, yeah.
My fault.
I can't believe the sacrifices I've made for this town. And do you know what my weakness has been the entire time? Humility. And now I'm ruined. Bankrupt. $20 million in the hole. Gone. Bankrupt.
Just kill him. He won't.
Bankrupt!
Mission passed. I get another phone call. Can't see anything on the map. I better put my gun away.
Tony?
Sal, are you?
Hey, shut up!
Speaking of my lawyer here.
Hey, you called me.
I mean, Lionel. Listen, they got me. You believe it? I'm up Schitt's Creek without a paddle. Now get your ass over here. There's stuff I need you to take care of.
Lionel.
I've done the races. I've done that one.
Come on, pal.
Ah! Fine, I'll do the race, and then I'll come on.
If you think you can take me in a race, let your wheels do the talking.
See you with the start line. I think I've done this one anyway. Well, I didn't mean to walk into the circle. That's not a good race bike. That is though, isn't it? Yeah. That's a passage. 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 See that? Passage 600. I've done this one. It doesn't look familiar, but yeah, I've done this one. Oh, I'll do it again. Fill out the video because I'm not doing silent missions. No way. Yeah, I remember this one. It took me forever to do it. Oh, I'll do it again. Get some more money, I guess. Drive past the phone. My eyes are all watery. Oh god, that's very good, isn't it? They'll magically catch up and then overtake me and then... Well, magically catch up at least. Thought they'd overtake me and I'd have like a hell of a time getting back into first. But no, I'm fine. As long as I don't do it again. Constantly looking back. Come round. The guards get run over. Oh, no more men in the camp. Salvatore's on the map. Well, I'm going to go save and start a new part because I hate playing without sound. It's not very good. Not very good at all. My that's always a bit shit. In case you hadn't guessed already. That's better than Roxy. Holy shit, you think the quality of PS2 recordings are bad with Dazzle? Jesus Christ, I tried the Roxy. Well, it was originally my sister's, but borrowed it off her. And it was horrible, so I was like, no way, man. No friggin' way. So I took me Dazzle back. So that was part 27, and I hope you enjoyed watching it. Well, it's short, but bye bye until the future when I get another part done. Bye bye bye.